really high here. What up? It's a me, Stitch, and welcome to Granny, because it says Granny in the title, and she is a granny, but not that type of granny. But without further ado, let's do this. Okay, so we're going to try Norman. Let's keep it simple. Alright, let's do this. Although, I wonder how Norman will do. So, a normal kid told me that if I grab a jar from that room and place it over there, That should allow Granny to open this gate. Like Sesame Street, mine. Oh! Damn you, Granny! What's wrong with you? Jesus, you're insane right now. Day two? Wait, doesn't that mean I already completed the day? So get hit by her 5 times, then you win? Looks like Jackie lied to me. Alright. Then she opens the door. And voila! That's how you notice. Nope. Don't grab it. Nope. Don't come over me. Yeah, there you go, thank you. By the way, give me an apple or something. I don't know. And you set a bear trap. Well, that was pretty cool of you. I could see her right there. I could tell. And I got hit again.
Detective? There's been a murder, and we need you on the case.
Here's the file.
Hey, why is there an ad on out of the way? Seriously? Somebody need to get rid of ads, because Horror Games doesn't have ads. Like, come on, lady. The hell's wrong with you? That's her over there. Good thing she can see.
Do you want to play hide and seek?
No! I do not want to play one of your hide-and-seek games. Oh. Wait. She said bear trap? I want to tell you something. This is a good... Hey, a note. Wonder what it says. This is my fifth day in this house. She chases me wherever I go. I'm quite injured and my body is hurt. The only thing I remembered before, blah, blah, blah. Where she's going? Run. Wait. Although, wonder what's behind. She says bear trap here. Oh, hi, Granny. Don't mind me. Oh, hey. Oh! Oh my God! Day 4. Well, I mean, I think we're doing the best grade here. So... If I... Oh my God! Am I bleeding? There's blood everywhere. Why would she do this? She's a freak. My God, Granny is so terrifying. Like, she's freaking. I'm not here. So, if you don't mind me. Day 5, the last day. Wait, maybe one more hit, then I win? You're serious right now? Why is this, this developer of this game is so stupid to know that I'm... Hiding here. A piece of a painting. Weapon key? Why do I need a weapon key for? Just for the door? Huh. I don't know. No wonder how. Huh. So, did I win? Wait. This wasn't... No. What? What's going on? Guys, I'm speechless right now. That game over screen. My God. Maybe the developer of this game wasn't that stupid. It at all. He wasn't stupid after all. Well, guess we'll try this again. Hold on. Well. Well, that map. Wait, does that work this way? Hope it does. What? Jackie can't be joking. Jackie ain't joking about this. I can't believe it. Jackie told me. He to do that, and it worked. Looks like I'll give Jackie a credit after this gameplay here. Like, thank you, Jackie. Thank you. Yeah, see you later, Granny. Hope you're gonna watch TV, even though you can't watch TV because you don't have eye pupils on your eyes. Looking like Herobrine. Day two. Not gonna say because you'll get age restricted, even though it's not monetized yet. I am the table. Better than that. So much better than I am the bed. Bottle hide.
Do you want to play hide and seek?
No, I don't want to play hide and seek. Maybe hide here. Okay.
Ah! Oh. Detective, there's been a murder.
Oh my God!
Case. Here's the file.
Jesus Christ! This game is so terrifying. Why did somebody make this? Ow! 4. God, this game is so hard. Are you serious with me right now? I keep falling. Whatever that is. Oh! God damn it! I didn't see her! Like, this is getting impossible. One more day, then I'm ending this gameplay here. A hammer. This is some object I never seen before. What's with that thing right there? First. Hey. I never seen this before, but whatever this is, we're pressing it. That's it? The teddy bear? So, I think I probably know how this. Did I hear something? I'm too scared to go out here. Since I've made that noise, Granny will appear here. See the entrance here. Come on, Granny, you better appear here, or else I'm gonna smack you with my hammer, even though this isn't useful. Still wondering what's. This could be risky outside. We made those moves. Oh shit. What did I do? I just made a noise. What is all this? Let's call Granny in here. Well, since I found that area, here, there's noise. Come follow that noise, okay? Well then. Wait. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna end it here. Go ahead, kill me. Wait, is that a melon? Am I supposed to eat that? Wait a second. This isn't the same game over a screen. That can only mean. What the heck, Granny? Don't you dare not! My head was cut off. Speechless right now. Because Granny over there, she's impossible to get through. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give that a thumbs up. Please comment Granny if you want to see more of this game. Anyways, I'm Stitch. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!